is. When you find a guitar stool that literally is so comfortable, you don't ever want to stop playing guitar, that's a magical find. Now, I've tried a bunch of different stools, and they all serve their purpose. You put your butt in the chair, and away you go. But if you're sitting down for a long time, you can start to realize that some stools just don't stack up. And that's totally fine. No fault to them. It's just some aren't made for extended periods of jamming. Well, I can tell you that the Roc N Soc stool is one that is. It's extremely, extremely comfortable. In fact, we've got them all over the studio. There's one, there's two by Noah's desk. There's one, I had one. Oh, it's right here. I have one right here. These stools are absolutely outstanding. You can get them in different heights. You can get them in different colors. You can get different seat styles as well. You can get a round seat. You can get a saddle seat. But really, truly, they're built like tanks, and they are ultra, ultra comfortable. And even Levi can vouch for this because he actually uses a Roc N Soc drum throne. And I believe it's from 1984?
Well, when's that from? I have a new one now, but
you do.
My original one I got in like 1999, and I still have it.
You do?
Oh, yeah.
And it's comfy.
Yeah.
Is that the one with the back?
No, the newer one.
New one's got
has
the back.
The back, and it's got like this crazy five-leg thing, and it's they have a lot of varieties.
You've got a Roc N Soc drum throne, too.
I do.
It's hard to say that.
Yeah.
Times fast.
I brought it in. It's behind Levi's kit over there right now.
So,
oh yeah, I'm borrowing Noah's.
Yeah. So there's a lot of Roc N Soc stools in this studio, and I strongly recommend checking them out if you're looking for something for your guitar den that can take a beating and is super comfortable as well.